Eating frozen foods to see if my husband can pick out the homemade version. Bagel bite.
Here we go. Not a word. Okay, one of them is a bagel bite from the freezer and one is a bagel bite that I made from scratch. Okay. Well, let's get to the tasting.
All right,
tell us, which one do you think was from the freezer and which did I make? So, which one do you think was the real thing, number one or number two?
I think it was two.
You're wrong.
You actually did a pretty good job. I had no idea.
Well, I'm glad because it took me an hour.